virtual villains and let your imagination go wild. Make a reservation to experience the all-new Cirque du Soleil show, La Numa, a marvel of live music and choreography, featuring over 70 incredible artists in an eye-opening, heart-pounding performance filled with beauty, song, and daring acrobatics. At night, adults can go out on the town on an island playground just for them. Pleasure Island. Seize the night with a non-stop party spinning through 8 outrageously different clubs. From hip-hop to house, comedy to cool jazz, and country to classic rock. This is the Millennium Party Place, and here every night is New Year's Eve.
Don't forget, you can dance the night away on Pleasure Island as often as you like with a Park Hopper Plus ticket.
Shopping at Downtown Disney tempts the senses with art, fun, fashion, and so much more. Like the incredible World of Disney store, filled with more Disney merchandise than any other store on the globe. Down the block, check out Virgin Megastore. It's one of the world's largest, and it's buzzing with 2 floors filled with the latest hits, the best books, and more. Dining at Downtown Disney restaurants takes you from the Rainforest Cafe, a wild place to shop and eat, to the out-of-this-world taste sensations of Planet Hollywood. Enjoy tantalizing Cuban creations at Bongo's Cuban Cafe, delectable Mississippi Delta cooking at the House of Blues, and world-class California cuisine at Wolfgang Puck's Cafe. Downtown Disney. Come see where the sidewalk takes you.
Spring training ground for the Atlanta Braves, and it's home court to the Harlem Globetrotters. All year long, this is a place to cheer on amateur and professional athletes who come to practice and compete in more sports than you ever imagined. Who's playing today? Just ask at guest services.